Dancing in the Dark by Bruce Springsteen. Pretty cool song, I really like it, and I wanted to make a cover. I've had heaps of people make their covers of it lately, and they're cool, but I don't think it's a real folky sort of a song, so I've tried to make it the same speed, pretty fast, same key. Everyone seems to change it, and I just try to keep it the same key. And I want the vocals to have a bit of balls about it. I don't want it to be folky or soft. Oh, it sounds a bit soft rockish, but you get the idea. I've got some words missing. I've got some a verse missing, but hopefully I've got the right energy. So check it out. Thanks to my daughter Grace for doing some dancing on there, and yeah, hope you like it. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you picked up on the sort of vibe I was going for. Thanks to Grace for doing the dancing. The little singy part she did was actually Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. So yeah, hope you liked it all. Thank you. Oh.